Hi guys, today we're going to look at a vibration sensor. So let's take a look at the module itself. It has a main element that detects vibration, a variable resistor to adjust the sensitivity, and three outputs, VCC, GND, and DO. There is also an LED that shows when we have changed the resistance enough. Now let's connect the sensor to the Arduino. VCC, up to 5 volts, GND, to ground, DO, to a digital pin of the Arduino, for example D6. After connecting, you need to configure the sensitivity of the sensor, and there are two ways to do this. The first way is if you need the sensor to respond to even the slightest fluctuations. In this case, do not shake the detector, but rotate the resistor until the indicator LED on the module almost lights up. The second method is if you want it to respond only to stronger shocks. Tap the sensor with the force to which it should respond, and at the same time adjust the resistor until the LED starts to respond to such impacts. Now let's write a simple Arduino sketch to read data from the sensor. First, we declare the pin to which our sensor is connected. Next, we create a variable to store the current state of the sensor. In the setup function, we configure the pin to which the sensor is connected as an input. Then we start serial communication to output data to the port monitor. In the loop function, we read the data from the sensor and write it to a variable. After that, we display the value of the variable in the port monitor. Finally, add a small delay. As you can see, everything works. The sensor detects vibration, transmits a signal, and we can read this data in the code. And that's it. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next video.